Around the country, schools like yours are leading a movement to promote healthy eating and physical exercise every day, and to stop the problem of childhood obesity.